I'm Ty Riker. This is Redwood.Fish. Whoa. What's going on, guys? Ty here from Redwood.Fish. We're out at the coast doing some rock fishing. What else is new? This is what we like to do. Let me show you where we are. We're in a new spot right now that we've never been to. I'll do a quick pano. We're gonna fish down in that area right there. So I'll show you in a couple minutes, but anyways. Yep, we are packing up all of our gear for a short little hike, and then we're gonna do some fishing. I've got 30-pound braid. We're gonna put some squid on today and see how that goes. We're dropping off from kind of high. So we'll be, I don't know, we're probably like 40 feet above the water. So we'll be dropping down into these deep pockets that we identified that look like good spots, but they're new to us. So we'll see how it goes. For us, it's trial and error. And every time we have success, we mark that spot knowing that it's a good fishing opportunity there. And if we get skunked, but it looks good, we might give it another try to see how it goes. So, yep, here's Rye. Woohoo! Rye's ready to go. And wish us luck. All right. I kind of want to get down there. Don't fall, dude. Please don't fall. It's hella scary. Yeah. Watch how deep it is. Oh, try to get that loop out. Yeah, there you go. You're good. I think if we catch a link cod, one of us gonna have to go down there and like try to get it from the bottom. Oh my god! Oh my god, a huge fish just followed my line. Came right up to the top of the water. I think it was a huge Dungeness crab, actually. It was yellow. That was a crab, Ryan. I had a crab on. All right, so this spot didn't work out. We're gonna go try another spot. This spot looks amazing though. Like I was saying earlier, some spots we might have to come back and try again, but let me show you really quick how good it looks. That's deep water right down there. Anyways, we're gonna go to another spot. We'll give it a try. Let's go, baby, let's go. Another big striped perch. Oh yeah, on the big hook. Dude, this guy's a big guy too. I mean, we are killing on these guys. On the big hook too, so that's good. Yeah. I went straight out into that channel and I let it just sit for a long time. Huge, dude. He might be 2 pounds. Yeah. Yes. Nice big fish. Let's go, baby. Whoa. He might be 2 pounds. All right. Let's go, Redwood Fish. striped perch on. He's got a lot of nice color. Check this guy out. I think he's almost 2 pounds. He's the biggest one I've ever caught. All right, here's the weight. Can you see that? 162 minus the fish grips, which I will check right now. He just fell, but yeah. 1.5 pound striped perch, Northern California. Let's go, woohoo! Rye's got a fish on. Let's go see. Let's go. Yes, let's go see what he got. Yes, dude. Dude, little cabazon. Yeah. Dude, that, no, they have, they do.
He bit hard, dude.
Hold on, let me see.
Yeah, that was good.
Let's go. Does he have teeth?
That'd be easy to take off.
Let me see if he has teeth. They go right back out to the same spot, huh?
It's close.
He's got the blue meat. I got this nice cabazon. We're gonna let him go. Definitely too small, but beautiful fish. And he gone. Not my best release, but I'll take it. Ryan, nice catch, dude.
Good job, bro. Yay.
So that's a wrap for today. We caught one striped perch, a nice big one, probably the biggest one we've ever caught. We caught a small cabazon. It was undersized, but still beautiful fish. It had an all blue stomach and everything. It was gorgeous. We love fishing here off the coast. We love the support that you guys give us. We love the comments, the feedback. Please like this video if you enjoyed it. Hit the subscribe button and you'll get notifications on when new videos come out. Every subscriber we have, we are very grateful and thankful for that. We love you guys' support. We have tons of new videos coming soon. I'm Ty Reichert. This is Redwood.Fish.